Oh god damn. I just realized, yo, that I opened up so much bullshit on the map, yo. It kinda fucked with me. Oh, hello there. You have perfect timing. Will you listen to my request?
What's the matter? Is everything alright, Turtle Hermit?
A short while ago, I was visited by an alien. Lala, she was called. And it seems she managed to teleport this fellow called Rito using a device she invented herself. And now she's going around looking for him. I told her I hadn't seen anyone who matched that description. So she said she was going to try this place called Hokaniwa Academy next. She told me she'd let me know if she found them there. But so far, I haven't heard anything. So what I'm trying to say is, I want you to find her.
She told you she'd get in touch with you, right? So why don't you just wait a little bit longer?
Well, yes, but she was a girl. A really pretty girl. Plus, she promised me Puff Puff if she ever... Nigga, he gonna get puss, nigga? Just the thought of it has given me nosebleeds galore. Oops, I think I said too much again. What I mean is, I'm worried about her. If you say so, it sounds more like you're crazy about her.
You don't get it at all! You don't know what it is to care for another person!
But let's not dwell on that now. Are you gonna find it for me or what?
Yeah.
Of course. Leave it to us. You're really gonna go and look for her? Then you might head to Hokaniwa Academy next. Ah, I just want to see her. Just one more look at that tail. I remember it so clearly. We'll be back before you know it. See ya, Turtle Hermit. I can't wait. There's nothing like a pretty girl.
Nigga. Puff Puff, nigga.
Oh, god damn it. I was looking for that Puff Puff, but I guess I'm gonna have to pass. I'm making a beeline right for Vegeta. Oh, shit. Every single time I do that, I get my ass beat. It don't matter, though. Fuck. Damn it! Oh my. Hit me with that special. Now I know that's not a fucking ridiculous ass combo, yo. That's just a special move. Oh! See? Hancock got my back. Always gotta go with that second gear. Don't let him put on that damn hollow mask.
Damn it! What the fuck was that?
We in sync, nigga. Start that shit at the same time. There should be a bonus for that. I wanna see that hill so bad, yo. I never get to see it. Oh, it sound like it connected though. That sound painful. Still getting hit with that elephantitis, nigga. I'm like, he got hit with the whole damn thing. Fuck. Bitch, he really tried to hit me with them key blasts. How the fuck are they even winning? Cause that's what my bar says, is that they had that fucking victory gauge bonus on us right there. Fuck it, he dead. This nigga really got fucking JoJo on me to shoot me with a gun. What was the max for all them things, like level 10 or something? I don't know what the player levels do, yo. I get what the hell the effort bonus and all the other bullshit is for, though. So, this is nigga, we been here before, son. So, this is Hokaniwa Academy, is it? Do you know where we can find Lala?
Huh? You're not students at the academy, are you? Do you have some sort of business here?
We're looking for someone named Lala. Has she been here?
Lala? She's been here, yes. Are you a parent or something? I'm really worried about her. She just turned up here one day, stark naked. Then she got changed into some outrageous outfit. She's corrupting the morals of the academy. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Zinkiti Hochuk.
Nigga, his name is hard as hell to say. I'm gonna cut it out, but I tried to pronounce his fucking whole name together like 15 different times and I fucked up.
I'm on the student council here.
Zinkiti!
Speak of the devil.
Zinkiti, you've been looking everywhere for Rito, but I can't find him anywhere.
But he was here just a minute ago.
So I've heard. I guess he must have teleported somewhere again. Where could he have gone? What a royal pain in the... Zinkiti, who are these guys?
Huh? Aren't they friends of yours, Lala?
Friends of mine? Hardly, I've never seen them before.
The turtle hermit asked us here to look for you.
That's why we're here.
The turtle hermit? You mean that old dude, right? Don't worry about him, we need to find Rito. Wait, I've got an idea. How about I just tag along with you guys? That way we can look for Rito together.
Hey, you can't force them to do that. You don't even know these people.
I know I don't, but we need to look out for one another, right? Great, I know you agree.
I don't really understand. Listen, she's got nothing to do with me, but you take good care of this one now, alright?
Hang on tight, Rito. We're coming for you, nigga.
As soon as I saw we coming for you, yo, all I thought was Booker T.
Team roster has increased.
Alright, let's go find Rito.
I guess that means us too.
So I guess I'm going to all the red marks and that's how I'm going to find like extra characters and shit. I don't fucking know. Fuck it, that's where I'm going. Oh yeah, they said the red marks on the map will be like fucking support character shit.
And I can't get over there. Oh, that shit was trying to come after me. I ain't doing it. I see more niggas over at the stalk shit, but I ain't trying to go there. Question mark blimp. Shokun. Aw, perfect timing. I need to ask a favor of you. A girl named Kita Kogi Kurosaki has been kidnapped. The kidnappers demand a ransom and scurried off to their hideout. There's no need to pay out because you're going to rescue her. Fine.
Kidnapping is cowardly and unforgivable. Leave it to me. I'll save her.
That's the spirit. Now off you go.
God damn it.
I don't know what the fuck this nigga's from, yo. How the hell am I... Whatever. Probably 6'6".
Oh, shit. Hold that. Bitch.
God damn it, nigga, you were still up in the air, yo. You should have not been able to reform and shit. Probably because he got froze by Boa, though. Okay, get up.
Get hit back down. Nigga, oh shit. Nigga,
he ain't no joke, man.
Bitch.
Crazy shit is, yo, I have not fought Tagoro once since I started playing this game. He ain't want parts again. Oh, nigga, get the fuck back over here. I saw him disappear, yo. That's why I started blocking, but the blocking didn't mean shit.
Fuck!
Hold that, nigga.
No! They're trying to take advantage so they can get their shit up. Fuck! God damn, nigga!
Come on, son. Who the hell stopped me? Fuck. Damn, I ain't that perfect. I wasn't even trying to do that. I just whooped their ass at the end. Oh my god, I did not want to do that. Come on, yo. Just let me go on to this bullshit. Yeah, I know, I noticed. Without y'all guys telling me about that. Cause I thought his shit was gonna work like Yusuke's did, but nope, that's not how his shit worked. On the real, to me, Boa Hancock is like a support character without being a support character. Damn, I almost hit him with that whole fucking... Damn, I pressed the wrong button there. I almost fucked myself over. I'm just lucky I was on an angle so he couldn't hit me with that shit. Hold that. Bitch. Oh, damn, Naruto right there. Kicked him right in the back of the head. Did not get my victory burst, nigga. Nigga, fuck you. I got the better move, nigga. Rasengan, meet this. Bitch. I've been whooping ass this whole match, yo. I haven't even got touched yet. Now I did. I don't know what the hell that was. Oh, shit. God damn it, yo. Bitch. Nigga, me and Ball always in sync with when we want to do this shit. We wasn't even close, yo. Cause that stupid ass move of his requires motherfuckers to actually want to stand still when they fighting. His moves are not that good. Like, I really don't like his moves at all, yo. Being Gintoki. Now, back to business. Was that Ichigo? I thought I just saw Ichigo. So, you're here. Did you bring the ransom? Check out those eyebrows! Don't worry, the hostage is safe. But you brought the ransom, right? What the fuck? You're an officer of the peace! And you're kidnapping someone? Not only that, misusing the police station like this? I'm not making do with what I get my hands on. What's wrong with that? Did you fall and hit your head, you dope? Mr. Ryo sure does seem different from the last time we saw him. Did something happen? Allow me to explain. The Mr. Ryo you see in front of you is a virtual enemy created by me. I didn't expect it to end up like this, but the data I used from the original was just too greedy. It ended up running wild, and now this happened. Konkichi Ryosu's greed is truly something to behold. Anyway, that means that you need to defeat this Mr. Ryo.
Looks like we've got no choice. Here goes nothing.
Damn it. I ain't fucking know what's going on. Cause when I hear that shit going, yo, I think I got less time to actually do, yo. And it made me nervous when I'm trying to do that shit. Nope. As soon as he threw that shit, I knew exactly what it was. Yeah, that's why I jumped up in the air. I timed that perfect, yo. Yeah. I gotta wait for the last nigga to show up. Damn, all the way on the other side. Oh. So they just start off at the same goddamn starting point every time. Damn it, nigga! Give me your fucking toy. Bullshit, yo. I got my ass whooped by that shit. That is so cheap, yo. Like, they have a legit chance of getting a combo off, and then they always have, like, some person who can use, like, some type of Sub-Zero type ability in, like, every video game, yo. It's like, oh, they have the ability to freeze you in your tracks. Damn it, nigga, I thought he was done. Got elephantitis, nigga. Keep going.
Wait, you're the ones who rescued me? Serves me right for thinking he'd come. Oops, just ignore me. Where are my manners? I need to repay you for saving me. I can't bear the thought of being in debt to someone. If someone comes to my aid, I'll help him back. That's my motto. That's why I decided to tag along with you. I don't want a debt hanging over me for the rest of my days.
Chitoge.
I can be of help, you'll see. Just let me prove it to you. Good to have you on the team. You'll be my personal chef, right?
Sure. I can do that,
I think.
We're finally back, everyone. Time to raid a cannon.
Roger that, Luffy. Okay, gunpowder loaded. Cannonball in place.
Aim locked on. Ready to fire when you are, Luffy.
Ooh, here goes nothing. 3, 2, 1. Fire!
We did it, nigga.
Oh, that was awesome. We blew up the smithereens. Now we can finally move on.
Fuck it. I ain't moving on, though. I got other shit to do in other places, nigga. You know, to get more support characters and shit, nigga.
Do I need them? Probably not. But fuck it. You got more support characters in the warp tunnel or something, right? Because I know Rukia is one, so... Nigga, let me get Rukia.
Nope, nothing in here. Barely ever anything in there.
Wait, I know this place. This is where the Pervio guy lives. I can't let him find me.
Fuck it, nigga. We gonna go visit him. You say you let him get it in, so... Oh, hello there. There's nothing here. Feel free to relax. What's that? Have I got a game console in a turtle house? Why, of course I don't. What's the matter? Bored already? Well, try to forget this experience and come back some... Huh.
So I can't get to the other one, so I should just do the other side quest thingy.
Fuck it. Let's go in here. Hello, everyone. You want to do some training, do you? It doesn't matter whether they want to or not.
Let's do it.
What are you trying to say? You're not making any sense. Oh, I'm sorry. Looks like our enthusiasm got the better of us. The thing is, we heard a mysterious voice just earlier.
And it said it wanted us to ask people who came here if they wanted to do some training. So that's why we asked you.
What's more, the voice said that while we're waiting for people to come for training, we had to practice the recorder. Can you imagine? I'm a hip-hop ninja. I don't want to play recorder.
It really tired me out.
That's why what I'm trying to say is, you really help us out if you did some training. Bug it.
I'm not 100% sure what you're talking about, but if training's involved, you can count me in! Thank you. Woohoo! Freedom at last. The training takes place in Penguin Village.
Good luck.
Luffy! Ace! I was hoping you'd swing by this way soon.
Nami! How's tricks? You finished the ship repairs yet?
If so, hop aboard and That's not what I wanted to talk to you about.
Hmm? Do you need something from us?
Not so long ago, I came across this. If I'm not mistaken, this is yours, isn't it, Ace?
Well, a J-Star's card, no mistake about it, that's mine alright.
There's no point in me holding on to it, I can't even sell the thing. So I thought I'd return it.
In that case, I'd be glad to take it off your hands, but where'd you find it?
I'll leave that to your imagination.
Oh, fuck.
Knowing Nami, she probably picked a fight with someone and claimed it as battle spoils.
Nice to know there's someone out there shedding tears over losing what's rightfully mine.
Hey! Stop making it sound like I picked on some defenseless child, would you? I can always hold on to it if you're not going to act grateful.
Okay, wait, please, can I have it?
I'm offering it to you as a gift for free, remember? The least you can do is thank me for the trouble I went to.
Thanks, Nami. Seriously, I mean it.
When I win the contest and become the one and only champion, I'll treat you to a slap-up feast. Where have I heard that one before? You'll forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
Now I need to get that keeps on giving. Please don't give me that clap track.
Phew! Looks like we made it!
Aw, shit!
Come on, son!
Oh, word! Shit!
Maybe I should start bringing her along. Who I want? I'll go after Zebra.
Damn. Yo, on a real, it's annoying as hell to try to fight with fucking Boa Hancock around.
She just rains down bullshit from the sky and has you turn to stone like every single time.
Damn. Bitch. Damn it, you broke my guard. Bitch. Bitch.
Yeah, she went into a victory burst because you tried to punish Luffy. You fucked up, Vegeta.
That's exactly why you gotta die. Damn it! Bitch!
Hold it. What happened? Oh, I guess I ran out of stamina or something. I don't fucking know.
Oh shit! Damn, I was trying to get the jump on Zebra. He just hopped right in my face and whooped my ass.
Except, you know, Bo Hancock always got Luffy's back, so.
Fuck!
Hell yeah. I remember it used to be a time when I wanted to run into them damn ships on purpose, but nope. Still don't know what the fuck them character levels do.
You did well to make it this far, Seiya.
Sorry. What are you doing here?
Don't forget about me, too.
We've been waiting for you, Seiya.
And Master Mu, too? What do you mean you've been waiting for me? We have been waiting to imbue you with a new power.
A new power? You mean you're going to enhance my claw?
Not exactly. In fact, we're hoping to give you this. This is a J-Star card. You're really giving this to me?
That's right. The power seal within the card can be harnessed by you and you alone. And that's the new power you're giving me?
Way to go, Seiya!
Looks like you'll bring even more to the team from now on.
It appears you have companions by your side. I'm pleased to see that.
Indeed, it looks as though we have nothing to worry about after all.
I've always knew you'd find your way, Seiya. Now get out of here and do the cosmos proud.
I will. Thank you for your help.
I shall be praying for your safe return, Seiya. Take care of yourself.
Of course. You have my word that we shall return victorious.
This thing looks so ill. I think this is my first time fighting against Kenshiro and this shit. It's so hard for anybody to get a combo off with fucking Boa playing in the background like that. Oh my fucking god. God damn, nigga. All of a sudden shit got stepped up. Damn it, I'm missing with the last one. Fuck it.
Damn!
Fuck. Oh, that's what happened last time. I ran out of stamina.
Shit!
We both ran into each other and he whooped my ass with whatever the fuck he just did. Hold it. Fuck. I didn't know what the hell that was. I thought she was ready to go. Please still tell me that triangle gonna be on him up in the air.
Yeah. God damn it, nigga.
About that time. I can get both of them, right? Oh, hell yeah. How you like getting hit with all them fists, nigga?
Mine's is all armor and shit.
Damn!
Damn, nigga! Yo, I hate this nigga hitting me from behind and shit. I forgot, yo. They told me before, yo, that I can't guard against back attacks. But fuck you. I took out Kenshiro.
Nigga, he got knocked out on his feet, nigga. He was still standing up. So what's going on over here? Fuck. Curl and Lucky. Is that Lucky Man? I think that was Lucky Man.
We have visitors.
That would mean the voice we heard earlier.
Must have been talking about these people. What are you talking about? Oh, I'm sorry. We just heard a strange voice earlier and...
It told us to ask people who came here if they were interested in training.
So we wondered if that meant you. Also, they said that this time would involve more than just defeating enemies. Conditions would be involved.
Conditions? Like what?
Not to make a tasty dish or something, I'm guessing. If it was, it'd be fine as long as you were around, Matsu.
I'm not sure about the conditions, but what do you say? Are you interested? Yeah.
I just clobber everything in my way, right? That shouldn't be a problem.
Alright, the training seems to have already been prepared, so...
Good luck, everyone. It is right now.
That's it? That's not really conditions, man. Nigga, beat these niggas in the time limit, that's it. God damn it, Lucky Man! Oh fuck, I was about to go second gear. Fuck, he stopped me. Damn. Maybe whooping their ass in the time limit won't be so easy after all. Fuck it, I got this. The fuck was that? Ain't no one near me. Fuck. God damn. Fighting this nigga is no joke, yo. Yo, I'm actually having a tough time with this fight. I always have a tough time with, like, the ridiculously small characters, yo. Because they move so awkwardly, yo. Oh, yo, the fucking Curl blasting me out of the air. This is my chance. Take these niggas out. Come on, son. I blew my chance. Oh shit. And they both right near me too, yo. I'm just gonna try to blow them both away because they right near me. Fuck it, I couldn't. God damn it, yo. On a real, yo, Curl Sensei is like his very own. He's really like his only very own version. Oh shit, he hit me in the air. You don't stop what I was trying to do. Damn! Damn it, yo, we got 80 seconds, yo. I gotta take out one of them. This is a lot harder than I expected it to be. Damn, I got 1 minute to end this, yo. Come on, son. His movements are so retarded, I can't fucking hit him right. There we go, I got 40 seconds. Oh my fuck. Oh, 30. Oh. Coming down to crunch time, man. Yo, his moves are so fucking slow. Kill him, nigga. Come on, yo. Almost had him, yo. Thank you, yo. I think I was down in like 4 seconds, yo. Hey. Boy, Hancock with the heel in crunch time, yo. I saw him kicking with that shit. Ultimate Fighter.
Hell yeah.
That shit had me worried, man. Wait, for real. I was like, man, yo, this is some regular shit, man. What's so hard about this, yo? And then so I was like, nigga. I was down to 4 seconds, man.
Ah, there you are, loyal servant. What is he talking about, Torohashi? Are these guys even at our school?
Don't ask me.
Oh, don't tell me you forgot who I am. I'm a member of the Black Wings. Name should be... Oh, never mind. I'll do the remembering around here then. Anyway, loyal servants, I have a request for you. I say request, I mean order, of course. I want to exterminate the brutal pigs known as the Great Stamps. The evil Dark Reunion organization uses them as assassins. Is he alright, Torohashi?
Well, he's trying to say that pigs are being used as assassins. Mind you, he's always been pretty eccentric. Did someone say pigs? I bet they taste great roasted. Say no more. We can handle this.
Excellent. You should expect resistance from the Dark Reunion, though. Taking care while carrying out your orders, loyal servants.
Hey, Torohashi.
It's a teenage thing. There's no point trying to talk to him. Let's just leave him alone.
They're in the same fucking area with the... Whatever.
This is PK Academy. You're lucky you run into me here. Right now, an evil organization called Dark Reunion is engaging in a catastrophic human selection project. It is our destiny to battle with this organization. This is why we have inherited our name, the Black Wings. You probably won't believe me, but this evil organization is lurking everywhere, even in the most peaceful situations. At the moment, most of our abilities and memories have been sealed away, so we can't delve into the evil plans.
Oh, that must have been what's hiding in my locker, a dark human-like enemy.
It looks like the minions are already apparent, but we are the Black Wings, and darkness belongs to us.
Hey. There's something black flying around over there. Now it's stopped.
Huh? The sensation is... It's...
Come on, man. Hold it together. I'll just roll up some newspaper and...
It's black.
Yeah, all done.
Oh, dear. That was pretty scary. Thank you for taking care of that thing. But I feel bad for the poor cockroach. You didn't have to kill it just for landing on Shun's face. So where the...
Nigga. Oh.
Hey. Isn't that a great stamp?
It certainly looks like a ferocious pig. I'll say we've hit the jackpot. It looks pretty tasty to me. Let's hurry and take it down.
Oh. So that's what they want me to do? Fuck it. Turn this shit around. It's gonna take forever, man.
I should have just shot it off once and then did the other shit. Fuck it.
Woohoo! Quest clear!
Fuck it.
Nigga, so we don't get no shit because I hit they fucking ship and shit?
Baby corn. Yeah, I remember that.
Fuck, yo, I was way too focused on trying to... Aw, oh, damn! As soon as I start talking, see what happened? Fuck it. He need to get his ass whooped. Disrespecting me and shit.
Damn it. You gonna get caught, son.
Come on, son. He just got out of range.
Fuck. Damn it.
How the hell he brought that last one? Fuck you, you dead now.
Oh, Madoka's whooping fucking Boa's ass, yo. That's the first time I've seen that happen.
Boa barely ever get touched whenever the hell I have on my team.
Fuck, that's probably why, yo, doing that fucking bow down bullshit.
Damn, nigga!
Fuck!
Cause I keep forgetting, yo, I have the ability to use my special, yo, and hit this dude while I'm running like that.
Bitch, and then I got hurt with it.
See, a lot of Luffy's abilities in this shit cheap as hell. Like the ability to fucking be able to go in the second gear and get his stamina up instantly while he does it. Then like he has so many abilities that can turn it, transform right in the middle of it into his armament haki. Like son, that's cheap as hell, yeah. So I can actually like kill the wild animals and shit that I see. That's cool. Looks like I can't go nowhere else. I think this might end it, and then on the next time, which might actually be right now, because I don't think I'm done right now. Damn it, I missed. I wanted to kill the fucking whale, nigga. Well, like I was saying, yo, I guess next time, then I'll go on to try to, like, see if I can get even further into some of these other places.
Alright, that's it. Blackout!